Okay, let's try the next one. All right? You can configure us. I don't. Well, there must. So, in other words, which. Got it? The next. All right.
Having made the Earth safe once again, the Z-Fighters were free to enjoy the years of peace that followed. Then, one terrible day, two evil androids suddenly appeared. One by one, they attacked and murdered the Z-Fighters. Until, at last, only Trunks survived, left to face this nightmare alone. Now, fueled by anger and grief at the loss of his mentor Gohan, Trunks' Super Saiyan powers have been released.
Ready?
Yeah! Which Z item do you want? Is this we have anything else for you?
Thank you.
Now begins the story of a dark future time, and an Earth's androids 17 and 18 were unleashed upon the world and brought humanity to the brink of destruction. None of the Z Fighters survived. None but Gohan.
Come on, Trunks! Okay, get ready.
Gohan trained Trunks to utilize his Saiyan powers. After Gohan's death, all hope for the future depended on Trunks.
Ready?
Good job, Trunks. That's enough for today. Right.
Suddenly, an explosion rang out from the heart of the city. The androids had resumed their furious rampage.
Trunks, you stay here.
No, I'm coming too!
Huh?
Gohan knocked Trunks out and went to face the androids alone.
Ha!
Ready?
Stop me!
It's been a while, Gohan. A year now, right? Nice to see you're in good health.
I've been training hard for this moment. This time I won't lose!
Oh, really? You do realize we only used half our power last time, right?
What?
And this time, we won't let you run!
Ready? Fight!
Over here!
this.
With his mentor Gohan gone, Trunks set out to face the androids on his own.
Today's the day! I'm going to avenge my murdered friends!
You again? You never learn, do you?
Hey, 17. Is it okay to kill him? I want to have some fun.
Ready?
Take this!
Though badly injured in his foolish confrontation with the androids, Trunks survived to fight another day.
No!
And after completing her time machine, Bulma sent Trunks into the past on a quest to save the future, hoping to create a peaceful world free of the android menace.
My friends and I have plenty of... Oh! A new scenario's been... Okay, let's...